Fox News.
About a dozen Red Cross volunteers from Illinois are heading to Louisiana, joining more than 600 volunteers from around the country. Some Red Cross operations are on the ground already with supplies like cots and blankets, comfort kits, and nearly 70,000 meals ready to be distributed. And this is the Romeoville-based emergency response vehicle. It will likely be deployed with more volunteers in the coming days.